Are you suffering from a sore throat that is prolonged in nature? Although sore throat is not a very severe problem, being prolonged in nature indicates that it is chronic. You should not ignore a sore throat that extends over a long period of time. This might be an indication of a serious problem and you will require proper diagnosis. When is a sore throat termed as chronic? A sore throat may take various forms. It can be itchy, scratchy, or painful in nature, or it can also cause difficulty in swallowing, fever, red tonsils. It is likely for a sore throat to be accompanied by a form of pesky cough that causes irritation of your throat. It can also occur along with common cold due to several viruses. This type of sore throat usually resolve on their own. When your sore throat is persistent and you cannot find relief, it is called chronic sore throat. The primary causes for sore throat include tonsillitis, or infection of your tonsils with viruses or bacteria, allergies, inhaling air pollutants, cigarette smoking, inhaling via mouth, etc. Among these conditions, strep throat or strep tonsillitis may turn into severe problems. Strep tonsillitis can lead to complications such as kidney inflammation or rheumatic fever. Rheumatic fever in turn can lead to joint pain, joint inflammation, a specific type of rash or heart valve damage. Smoking is a major cause of chronic sore throat. You should control your smoking to eliminate these symptoms. Snoring is another major cause of sore throat. Whatever the cause of your chronic throat pain is, you should take some simple steps and simple home remedies. Do hot water steam inhalation. Do gargling regularly with warm water and salt at least twice a day. You must stay well hydrated by drinking lots of fluids and add honey to warm drinks. You may take over-the-counter pain relievers. You may install a humidifier in your home for preventing dry air that causes irritation to your throat. It is difficult to diagnose the exact cause of sore throat, but when it worsens or does not tend to leave, you must consult a doctor and an examination of your throat to be done in order to detect the cause. Remember, some bacteria clean your throat but can bind your heart. So take care. We take a pledge. We'll treat you well.